Welcome, competitors, sensei, sponsors, and esteemed guests to Barcelona, this year's home of the world's greatest karate tournament, the Sekai Taikai. The Sekai Taikai boasts a rich and proud history. And if you are here, it's because you embody all that the Sekai Taikai stands for. Leadership, respect, sportsmanship. Captains, step forward and tie on your headbands.
Captains, you will have the honor and privilege to compete in our televised tournament of champions. But that is only if your dojo does well enough in our team competitions to make it to the final four. Once the tournament is over, we'll then tally all the points your dojos have earned. The dojo with the most points wins the Sekai Taikai. Team events begin tomorrow.
Did you know?
Each event counts, and they will all be a surprise.
But today, it's about enjoying our host city and making new friends or enemies. We have a field trip arranged for our competitors and for our senseis, a cocktail mixer with our distinct responses, some of the world's finest martial arts brands. It's a beautiful day to make a first impression. And I suggest you enjoy it, because tomorrow, your lives change forever. Good luck, and welcome to the Sekai Taikai!
Listen, you guys go get your room keys, get everyone else settled in, all right?
Yeah, we gotta take care of the driver. You guys go ahead. What a show this is, man. You know, Tori's here because of you.
Wait a second. After what we just saw, you're coming after me? Tori's mother just died, and you still wanted her to fight. All you did was feed into her anger. No wonder why she went back to Kreese.
You don't have to worry about that, because mark my words, Kreese is a dead man.
Oh, that's gonna solve all our problems. You know what? If you pull your typical crap here, we are gonna get kicked out. You hear me? Cobra Kai is one dojo out of 16. It's not us against them anymore. If Priest gets in our head, we've already lost.
We're not losing. Taking him out of commission.
No, you're not. No, you're not. You are here as a Miyagi-Do sensei, all right? We may not like it, but we're in this thing together.
No, we're here next to each other, not together.
All right, which room do you guys want?
I'll go with you.
Really? I figured that Robbie and I would...
No, I'll bunk with El Serpiente. Besides, you fart in your sleep.
Erroneous. And he who observed it served it, by the way.
Whoever said the rhyme did the crime.
You just rhymed.
You said the rhyme first.
Okay, but that's... you also rhyme.
Okay, but it kind of... Thank God we aren't boys. That's so hypocritical. What are you talking about? You okay?
You rhyme first.
How could Tori go back to Cobra Kai? I thought things had changed.
Wow. So you are the famous Miyagi-Do. We have heard about you. But I do not know why. You do not look like much.
Yeah. You'll see a lot better when you step on the mat tomorrow.
Come on, guys. It's not worth it.
Robbie's right. Forget about them, okay? They're just any other dojo hero.
Tori. Hey, wait.
Worried about him?
No. Robbie's gonna be fine.
I wouldn't be fine.
What?